and go to sit. Move sit on the neck and you can turn. Turn. Maybe turn, turn, turn. And go to sit. Okay? And when you come down from the head, you can put both legs to the front. Make a face head down and say thumb long. Thumb long. Tap on the head. Thumb long. And you can jump off. Left. All right. Okay? Number one by the leg. Number two by the head. Number three, the easy technique. Non long technique. You remember non long?
Mm-hmm.
Sit down.
Sit down. You can reach hand up, tap on the body, you say non long. Tap on the body, you say non long. Keep chin. Non long, non long. You can walk on the back leg like this, walk right, left, right, and move, sit on the neck, and you say, look, look, this means stand up. When you stand up, it gives you two techniques, sit on the elephant. Number one technique, you sit, no more technique, half leg top on the ear. When you sit half leg top on the ear like this, like Ella and cow, half leg top on the ear, set your body. You can rise and walk up, heel down, heel flat area. If it walk up, heel down, heel. If it walk up, heel, you lean forward. If it walk down, heel, you lean backward and hold the rope. Backward. If it walk down, heel. Okay? And when you rise and have the flat area, you can put your hand on your knees. Shoulder, hip, ankle, the straight down. The straight down. How long is it? The straight down, like this. Okay? Shoulder, hip, ankle, the straight down. And when you want to communicate elephant, you can make them go forward. Both feet keep behind the ear, make them go forward. You say bye. You see? Both feet keep behind the ear, make them go forward. You say bye and stop the elephant. You say how? You lock on the shoulder.